Whale ship collisions are a leading cause of death for endangered whales off the North Atlantic coast of Massachusetts, as well as the North and Southern California coast of the Pacific. Despite their large stature, weighing anywhere between 70 and 160 tons, they are no match for a 200,000-ton cargo ship. For example, North Atlantic right whales have been listed as endangered under the Endangered Species Act since 1970 and have had a population decline since 2010.
The right whale is highly endangered and definitely of the utmost concern that we protect them and ensure that, you know, we don't do anything during our operations or construction to negatively influence the population.
In order to prevent this problem, organizations like Charles River Analytics and WhaleSafe have been using artificial intelligence in order to combat whale fatalities. Based in Cambridge, Massachusetts, Charles River Analytics developed a whale detection technology system to be used by Vineyard Wind, who is planning to install over 60 General Electric wind turbines 15 miles south of Martha's Vineyard. The software system called Awarion alerts large shipping vessels to slow down and avoid deadly collisions by using infrared radars and cameras to detect the location of whales by performing 360-degree sweeps of the surrounding ocean.
The great part about the Awarion AI software is that it works with this infrared video camera, and it's able to detect small changes in temperature, which enable us to detect whales during times of limited visibility or darkness.
In contrast, the Benioff Ocean Initiative-backed organization WhaleSafe deploys underwater microphones called hydrophones off the Californian coast to listen for blue whale vocalizations near busy shipping lanes, where the tool is able to rank vessels and shipping companies according to their cooperation rates with NOAA's voluntary speed restrictions in both regions.
And the whole goal is to integrate these technologies for future wind projects. As we develop along the Eastern Seaboard, we need to find ways where, you know, we can advance the technology so that we can build off offshore wind, you know, as quickly as possible to meet these goals that the states and the federal government have for renewable energy.
Whether a company uses infrared camera technology or sonic wave detection, these initiatives provide an eco-friendly solution to a problem that has resulted in the increasing development of renewable energy products combating climate change.